charity.
It remains a secret even within the company. Of this first, the T-Virus in every populated area in the U.S.